negazi. So what does that mean? Asiyihloniphi iunit ayizange ibe khona. We must aduba bekufanele inja ifunakala ngaba zenzakala izinto zonke kwahlala phansi kwanegotiator. Ama negotiations azange abe khona. Ngiqhibile ngeunit. Ngingena kugugula wundi. Igugula wundi yaba yigenocide. Igenocide, it's a crime. Andifuna ulandisa ukubana yenzani igugula wundi kuba sonke nxa silapha singama victims. Akuna even one mntu ongasaw victim yegugula wundi kulapha. Nabantwana esibazalayo they are victims. Abantwana esibazala iyouth ngamagwala. Ngoba bazalwa ngumama oligwala oyivictim. Wazala umntana enovalo, utata enovalo. Umntana ufuza utata kumbe umama. So ayisonto emangalisayo ukuthi umntana nxa utata eligwala naye umntana beligwala ngoba wazala umntu oligwala esoyika igugula wundi. Nanamhlanje. Then, in genocide, I tell you, in a language genocide, I call it a charge. As you call any government institutions, wherever you go, no matter where you lay your pants, what you need is a way of using your army. When you need it, then it will put a wound in. It's a genocide, a coyon, and I'm glad it's a ground as a penangua, who language yet. Two, a culture yet in Penile, because of a genocide of ground in Babakate. Sense in Babakate, because it's a crime, a crime, a penangue justice, a son, Ben is a mahala.